Pipe fans, here we go. Now in the cage, three rounds of mixed martial arts in the bantamweight division. This bout is sponsored in part by FightMeClothing.com. Tonight only, buy a shirt, get a free beer. Once again, our referee in charge of this bout, Mike Beltran. And now, introducing to you first, fighting out of the red corner, he is wearing black trunks. He is training out of Sandoval Combat Sports in Palmdale, California. He weighed in 136 pounds, his record no wins with one loss. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Jordan Harris. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, he is wearing black trunks. He is training out of System and Taike Jiu-Jitsu in Lomita by way of Reseda, California. He weighed in 135 pounds. Tonight, he is making his debut. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Albert the Warrior Morales. Once again, three rounds of mixed martial arts in the bantamweight division.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 1 minute, 24 seconds of round number two, referee in charge, Mike Beltran, stops the contest due to a tap out caused by a rear naked choke. Our winner, the blue corner, Albert, the Warrior Morales!